The use of shanks in fly tying has exploded in the last few years, and the variety of them available has increased dramatically. I believe Waddington shanks have been around the longest and are available in a wide range of sizes. Waddington shanks generally have an upturned eye to which you attach your tippet, then a horizontal ring in the back. A hook is attached at the rear of the shank via a loop of mono, braid, or wire. Attaching a hook directly to the rear eye doesn't really work because of its horizontal orientation. Waddington shanks allow you to tie longer-bodied flies without having to use long-shanked hooks. An intruder-style shank has a similar kicked-up front eye, but a vertical rear eye. They too come in a variety of sizes and even colors. Here you can see the difference between a Waddington shank on the bottom and an intruder shank on the top. Intruder shanks allow you to attach a hook directly to the rear eye if you like. Articulated shanks are similar in form to intruders, but are really designed for articulated or jointed flies. This gives the flies lots of lifelike movement. Think Blaine Chocolate's Game Changers.